Again, just trying to keep the serve so tight, fine margins. Ooh.
Hopefully it shows.
I mean, the umpires have given the point to Mitsotani, but... was enough. Yeah, opposition and then finishing it off with the backhand. Very good, and yeah, it gives him something else to think about, and he made the mistake. See how it's going here. See, in the he's such a big rally player, and I think that's his game. He really loves to play. To the rally, by the looks of it, he's happy to be blocking and then wait for his chance to play in the rally. Like now, you see, there you see the change in spin, the change in the flight. Do anything with it, really. Again, aggressive with those shots, Mitsotani.
Stronger in the second game.
Oh, yeah. Good play from Harimoto. So, yeah, managed to bring out a 5-0 lead in the second as well. I don't think that's the way for him to win this match. Yeah. More aggressive than what Mitsotani has been. Forehand like he did the point before. Just a couple of unforced errors there from Harimoto. Mitsotani just closing down the gap a little bit. Isatani can kind of take this chance. Yeah, that was really nice from Harimoto.
That one was slightly...
Again, we see him just playing the ball out long, giving the opportunity for Harimoto to play the first attack. The short game, the better it is for him. He says it anyway. Much, but again, more pumped for this match than what Mizutani does, but yeah. Yeah, I think that's the way for Mizutani again, as much as he can. Errors, which is the same as the second set. It's just nice. He can kind of play where he wants. Yeah. Again, two from Mizutani. Two of them's not normal for Mizutani. Nice. Then the flatter one, really good. Poor receive, but good recovery. Harimoto's too consistently aggressive for him. Play the backhand from the middle. To take advantage of.
Sims Mizutani is much more aggressive.
He's come out this set, tried to be a bit more aggressive, and there you see playing backhand and forehand from the forehand, being a lot more aggressive. Down, but he's nowhere near out yet.
Right back
at the barriers, he's so good at doing that, and then even getting himself back into the point, playing a few topspins. Yeah, well, trying to keep Parimoto from playing that backhand flick. Yeah, you see there, nice backhand flick from Mizutani.
And there you have it.
Just clipping the side of the edge, yep. Yeah.